The Sharkish Aviation Maintenance concept has become widely popular within the U.S. military. Today, we will tell the story of how we came up with it. The entire idea behind the Sharkish Aviation Maintenance concept came from two of our own solution advisors. One is a retired Army aviator who also spent several years working in commercial aviation with lean process improvement. The other is a former Top Gun graduate. They immediately identified that the Sharkish would be great for aviation maintenance because it would enable the implementation of a whole new set of Lean Six Sigma principles. But we first had to make some changes to the original Sharkish. We had to replace the panels with doors, and we had to add a workbench as well as a flexible system for small part storage. Boom! The tactical locker medium was born. We initially named it the Beast because it's such a heavy-duty, powerful, strong cage, which basically signals, "Don't mess with me, I'm untouchable." So the core of what we do in Sharkish is design and manufacture modular cages, which enable mobility. And what does that mean? They're galvanized, not painted, so they will not rust even when they get scratched, and there's no risk of sparks from metal-to-metal contact during transport. They're made from high-strength steel, which is very flexible, and it also means that they can take forces up to 4G. They can be sling-loaded, strapped down, and there are even strapping points inside the cage. When it comes to our solution for mobile small part storage, we make the boxes out of a special plastic compound, which does not become brittle even at minus 60 Fahrenheit. And we make sure there's no room for parts to jump from one compartment to another during transport. Shelves cannot bounce out even when driving on a bad road. So what other products out there tick all these boxes for mobility? None. Many say they have products made for transport, but most are just reinforced products made for the warehouse. We have been doing this for 20 years. We know what it takes. The mobility aspect of our cages enable what we call the always ready concept. For aviation, we call it the lean circle. Plan, prepare, execute, and retrograde. So what does the Sharkish do for the lean circle? For planning, the modularity of the Sharkish makes an ideal planning tool. You start with counting the boxes, then compartments, then cages, and finally, transportation assets. The greatest benefit, though, is in the preparation phase. Pack and stage while all the parts are still accessible. Transport to a remote location while you enjoy both protection and security of equipment. Load the cages into containers, onto air pallets, or onto trucks while you still have access to all the content. Set up maintenance operations at a remote location and operate within hours instead of days. Execute. Maintain standard operating procedures while deployed. Secure content with an extra level of security if you're in a shared location. Use containers as temporary buildings while maintaining content organization. Retrograde. Load up and return home in hours. Our aviation concept became so popular that we started asking ourselves, are we missing something here? So we asked the users, and we were quite shocked by what we learned. We were not surprised when the users reported a 50% reduction in transported volume, or when they reported a 95% reduction in damaged material during transport, or a 90% reduction in loadout and setup time. But we were surprised when customers reported a 25% increase in efficiency for the entire phase maintenance process, not while deployed, but while on home base. We investigated further and finally understood what our own employees had told us a long time ago: standard Lean Six Sigma principles. By keeping parts and tools in the cage overnight, setup time in the morning was lower. The see-through grid reduced time required for inventory, but the biggest benefits came in the form of a huge reduction in walking distance and fewer visits to tech supply. What we learned from this is that even though the Sharkish is a simple tool, it can do so much more than increase logistic readiness. With the right mindset, it can enable huge efficiency improvements. So if you want to learn more, reach out to your local Sharkage solution advisor.
Sharkage, always ready.